Good morning, photographers. This is Colin Ward. Thank you for watching my channel. I'm here today to show you my Billingham camera bag. Photographers usually get excited about camera bags that are designed to function well and protect their expensive gear. The Billingham is well thought of. It's made in England of some of the best materials. So this is a big one. This is a 550, and it's designed to hold a lot of camera gear and lenses. It has my X-T3 mirrorless in it and a whole series of lenses. So as you can see from this picture, it has genuine leather trim. It's made of a three-layer canvas that is waterproof. The inner layer of the canvas is impervious to water. So the flap on the top protects the zippers and the pockets, so when you open the flap, you have access to a number of pockets. Snap pocket, so two zipper pockets here, another zipper pocket on the back, and then a zipper that protects the main pocket, which is where the camera gear lives, of course. So let me just show you the inside, and bear in mind that this is one of the bigger bags, and it has room for my camera and a whole series of lenses, and you can arrange the dividers any way you wish. So you'll see that it holds a lot. This is my camera strap here in the way. It's all very luxuriously made. It's padded all the way up to the top here. The ends are padded, and the pockets on the outside are not padded on the outside, but they are very, very nice. It has a great strap and great brass hardware. So that's my first experience with a Billingham bag, and I'm looking forward to getting it out and shooting with it. So thanks for watching, and I hope this has been useful to you.